God damn it, I've been standing here for 25 minutes. Where is this idiot? Hey, Sal! Well, it's about goddamn time you got here, Kermit!
Sorry I'm late. The life of a hero is a busy one.
Kermit, be honest. Do you even use your powers for the greater good?
I may or may not use them for other activities.
So I was right. You're abusing your powers.
That is not true, Cell. As a matter of fact, I saved someone on the way over here.
Oh, really?
That's it. I'm doing it. I'm gonna jump.
Do it, pussy. You won't. Okay, I tried to save someone on the way here.
You are the second worst hero that I have ever seen in my entire life.
Second? Who's the first?
All right, I'm here. What's the problem?
God damn it, Krillin. This no good dog keeps trying to have sex with Kermit.
Wait a minute. He's lying. I'm not even a dog. I'm a gray wolf.
So what you're saying is that he's lying and you didn't do this?
No. What I'm saying is that I'm not a dog. I'm a gray wolf.
So you were trying to
f*** the frog, yeah.
Right, right. You can't do that.
Why not?
Because you can.
But it makes me feel warm and fuzzy inside.
Furry?
Furry.
Right. Hey, Dispatch, Krillin here. I'm over at the Cell Games Arena. We got a rabbit animal with a weapon. I'ma need backup.
Dispatch here. Proceed with caution. Use deadly force if necessary.
What? But I don't have a weapon.
Trailing a dispatch. The suspect pulled a gun on me. I had to take him down, over.
Dispatch, here's your loud and clear, Krillin. Glad you're safe. Bring him up.
See you later, Sal.
I should be yep. Like you, Melvin.
This is it, Cell. You and me are gonna settle this right here and right now.
You're damn well that this is bullshit, Shallot, okay? You know I'd kick your ass in a real fight. That's why you had to get mixed.
What's wrong, Cell? You afraid to lose when the odds aren't in your favor?
Oh, you're talking shit now? I'll beat your ass, boy.
This is gonna end it. If I win, I stop being the joke of this goddamn show.
And you give me some decent character development. Maybe even a girlfriend that has screen time.
By deal! We might want to get rid of Zarbon first, though.
Wait, what? Zarbon's here in space?
I win, bitch!
I've had enough of your cheating.
What? You're alive?
I'm gonna win this fight, even if my life depends on it.
Please, Shallot. You're a side character. I'm the main character. The only way that you're winning this fight is through some major bullshit.
Well, what are the odds? I have some bullshit right here.
Oh, you son of a...
Oh, come on! It's not even the same anime!
Finishing!
So we're really going to go through with this war over Coochie.
Do you not understand the importance of Kuchi in the anime universe? Kakashi, fan service runs 98% of the industry, man!
I think you need help, Obito.
What I need is some goddamn cheeks! What is so hard to understand?
I mean, you gotta admit, Kakashi, Obito does deserve the right to smash.
Oh, come on! Don't tell me you're supporting him on this one. The closest that I've come to smashing is with a rock, okay? Crushed half my body, no thanks to you.
Are we just going to ignore that this giant green bug creature fell out of the sky and into this void?
Kakashi! Who cares? People come into this void all the time, like Farmer here.
I don't know how I got here, so don't ask.
Hey, it's that farmer guy!
Okay, I give up. Can we get him some coochie, please? So this whole great ninja war can be over?
Thank you! Finally!
Well, good thing I came prepared, boys.
Oh. Oh, shit. What, Obito? What now?
Well, turns out I'm gay.
Well, have fun with the war, Kakashi.
Should be like you, Mel.